Hello, welcome to the CEO DG and La YouTube channel. Hello, welcome to the CEO DG and La YouTube channel.
Welcome to today's Amazon's Amazing Quiz 5 GK question answers with explanation for 2nd July 2021, and there is a chance to win rupees 50,000 pay balance. Here I am going to start today's Amazon quiz. The main page opened here. From there to home page, in that programs and features, and scrolling down for fun zone where you find daily quiz questions. Fun zone page opened and also today's quiz question placed on the top. So here it is, quiz time now running 24 hours daily, starts at 12 a.m. Answer and win rupees 50,000. Play now. So I am clicking on the play now button to start today's quiz. So here one window opened, daily quiz time. Answer all 5 questions. Enter the lucky draw to win the prize by answering all 5 questions correctly. Chance to win Amazon Pay rupees 50,000. So I am going to start by clicking on start button. So here it is, the most awaiting, the first question of today's Amazon quiz. Multiple lions have tested positive for COVID-19 at Nehru Zoological Park, situated in which city of India? Repeating the question, multiple lions have tested positive for COVID-19 at Nehru Zoological Park, situated in which city of India? Here the options are Hyderabad, New Delhi, Mumbai, Ahmedabad. Which one you are guessing about the question? Keep the answer in your mind and you can test yourself whether it is right or wrong. I'm adding some more info about the question. Nehru Zoological Park, it is also known as Hyderabad Zoo or Zoo Park, is a zoo located near Mir Alam Tank in Hyderabad, Telangana, India. Nehru Zoological Park was dated on 26th October 1959 and opened to the public on 6th October 1963. The park is run by Forest Department, Government of Telangana, and is named after the first Prime Minister of India. Do you know who is he? Who is the first Prime Minister of India? He is Jawaharlal Nehru. So, the park is named after the first Prime Minister of India, Jawaharlal Nehru. The zoo occupies 380 acres and is adjacent to the 600-acre Mir Alam Tank. Nearly 100 species of birds, animals and reptiles are housed at the zoo, including indigenous animals like the Indian rhino, Asiatic lion, Bengal tiger, panther, gorilla, Indian elephant, slender loris, python, as well as deer, antelopes and birds. So the answer is Hyderabad. So multiple lions have tested positive for COVID-19 at Nehru Zoological Park, which is situated in Hyderabad, the city of India. So I am clicking on the first option. You also guess like me. So Bangan came here. Now moving to the second question. Which Indian has been nominated as the athlete ambassador for the International Olympic Committee's Believe in Sport campaign? What is the campaign name? Believe in Sport. Repeating the question. Which Indian has been nominated as an athlete ambassador for the International Olympic Committee's Believe in Sport campaign. Here the options are Deepika Pallikal, PV Sindhu, Mary Kom, Hima Das. Which one you are guessing? Keep the answer in your mind. I am adding some more info. The IOC means International Olympic Committee. The IOC's Believe in Sport campaign was launched in 2018 to raise awareness among athletes, coaches and officials of the threat of competition manipulation. The Badminton World Federation announced that India shuttler PV Sindhu and the Canada's Michelle Lee have been nominated as athlete ambassadors for the International Olympic Committee's Believe in a Sport campaign aimed at preventing competition manipulation. So you got the answer. Sindhu and Lee have been global ambassadors for the Badminton World Federation I Am Badminton campaign since April 2020 also. Do you know about PV Sindhu? What is the full name of PV Sindhu? Pusarla Venkata Sindhu. PV Sindhu means Pusarla Venkata Sindhu. She born on 5th July 1995 in Hyderabad to PV Ramana and P. Vijaya. She is an Indian professional badminton player. She is the first Indian to become the badminton world champion and the first Indian woman to earn an Olympic silver medal. With earnings of $8.5 million and $5.5 million respectively, Pusarla Sindhu made the Forbes list of highest paid female athletes in 2018 and 2019. She is the recipient of the sports honor Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna and India's fourth highest civilian award. What is that one? The Padma Shri. And she was also honored with Padma Bhushan, the third highest civilian award in India in January 2020. So the answer is PV Sindhu. So PV Sindhu has been nominated as an athlete ambassador for the International Olympic Committee's Believe in a Sport campaign. So I thought you guys like me. Okay, here I am clicking on second option, PV Sindhu. So that's right. Now moving to the third question. Scientists have recently discovered what may be the smallest known black hole in the Milky Way galaxy. What is it called? Repeating the question, scientists have recently discovered what may be the smallest known black hole in the Milky Way galaxy. What is it called? So the options are the mermaid, the werewolf, the unicorn, the sphinx. Which one you are guessing? I am adding some more info. So keep the answer in your mind. The Milky Way. What is meant by the Milky Way? The Milky Way is the galaxy that includes our solar system, with the name describing the galaxy's appearance from Earth. The term Milky Way is a translation of the Latin via Lactea from the Greek Galacticos Kyklos. From the Greek, Galacticos Kyklos means Milky Circle. From Earth, the Milky Way appears as a band because its disc-shaped structure is viewed from within. The smallest known black hole in the Milky Way galaxy has been discovered in the solar system, which has been nicknamed by scientists as the Unicorn. You got the answer. It has been located about 1500 light years from Earth. It is roughly 3 times the mass of our Sun. So the answer is the Unicorn. So scientists have recently discovered what may be the smallest known black hole in the Milky Way galaxy. It is the Unicorn. So I am clicking on the third option, the Unicorn. So superb, you seem to be a champion game here. Now moving to the fourth question and first image of today's quiz. So here it is. You can see these very lively statues made from the creepers. What is this centuries-old art of clipping hedges into various ornamental shapes traditionally called? Repeating the question, what is this centuries-old art of clipping hedges into various ornamental shapes traditionally called? Here the options are apiary, estuary, sanctuary, topiary. So which one you are guessing? So I'm adding some more info. You got the answer from this. Topiary, T-O-P-I-A-R-Y, topiary is the horticultural practice of training perennial plants by clipping the foliage and twigs of trees, shrubs and suburbs to develop and maintain clearly defined shapes, whether geometric or fanciful. The word derives from the Latin word for an ornamental landscape gardener, topiarius. It is a topiarius, a creator of topia or places. So the answer is topiary. Okay, so topiary is the centuries old art of clipping hedges into various ornamental shapes. So that nowadays we can find these shapes in public gardens, parks, etc. places. So I am clicking on the fourth option, topiary. So superb, you seem to be a champion game here. Now moving to the last question and the second image of today's quiz. What is the pirate flag with the skull and the crossbones called? Here a flag you can see here beside the person in the ship. Okay, what is the pirate flag with the skull and the crossbones crossed? You can see in pirated movies. Here the options are Jolly Roger, Pink Floyd, Wine Candy, Pecan Sandy. So which one guessing? Have you ever thought there is a name for this skull shaped crossbones flag name? So which one you are guessing? So I am adding some more info. Jolly Roger is the traditional English name for the flags flown to identify a pirate ship about to attack during the early 18th century. It started during the early 18th century. The flag most commonly identified as the Jolly Roger today. The skull and crossbones symbol on a black flag was used during the 1710s by a number of pirate captains, including Black Sam Bellamy and Edward England and John Taylor. These are some of the famous pirate captains during 1710s. Their names are Black Sam Bellamy, Edward England and John Taylor. Okay, so as for this question, the answer is Jolly Roger. So Jolly Roger is the pirate flag with the skull and the crossbones. Okay, I'm clicking on the first option. I think that you also thought like me. Okay, Jolly Roger. Bangan came here. Okay, today's 5 out of 5 questions correct. So as appreciation, well done came here. You are eligible for a lucky draw in this contest. Amazon Pay ₹50,000, and you can check the winners list on 3rd July 2021. And not only for the Amazon's some remuneration amount, watch this video to enhance your knowledge, thirst for the knowledge, and not only enjoy yourself and share with your friends and family members to spread the knowledge, help like that. Thank you and all the best.
धन्यवाद, थैंक यू. इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो, डू लाइक, सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर. सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वन. बाय बाय.